Poetry. We've got a set of young people that's on stage and they've written poetry in a very erotic way. So if you're not turned on by the end of tonight, then you must be dead.
From my thighs. Ooh. Is where it relies. I say to you, soft on the tongue, soft on the skin. When the pitches escapes, as I say, when the pitches escapes. I crumble within and I start mourning just for you. Your trunk expands within me and I feel it. Life is born like candy floss on my wound.
It's called Young, Black and Beautiful, and looks like this. Infatuate yourself with my poetry, smothered in cocoa butter. The motion of your skin inspires me to caress those thighs against the masculine thighs I aim. Counter such arousement, a curse to my sexual nature. In my real appearance, my dream to soak in your essence and fulfill my intentions for a bubble bath shampoo. Purifies your natural born hair of Africa into ecstasy. Open your arms to my muscular structure as we make eye contact. Do we feel each other like lovers or just fucking each other under the covers? Like sex is intense, bright breasts pressed upon hairy chest by a beast. The penis penetrating through that clit of yours. Explodes waterfalls to your craniums. Satisfies my appetite.
She's a young lady and I think she's doing very, very well. She's written a book called Loving Mummy, and it's all about growing up with her mum who suffers from mental health. We'll give her a round of applause for that. She tells me that her book will be released fairly soon. But what's really interesting about this young lady is that she's a virgin to erotic poetry.
Yeah!
You like that, don't? Well, she's asked me to ask you to be gentle with her, as you would. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for Siobhan!
Thank you very much. Okay, as you know, I am a virgin to this poetry, this thing, so please be gentle with me. Alright? I'm going to sing two poems for you tonight, and the first one's called I Love It When You're Randy. I love it when you're randy. It drives your passion to sex me, kiss my breast and caress me, massage my clitoris in a way that a lover should. When I feel the heat from your gyrating penis, it makes my pussy drip. And when you enter me with strength and grace, an up and down movement is taking place, I cannot hold back this smile upon my face. And so, with a distinction in climax, or wet and filled with condensation. I have to smile with the thought of satisfaction that I love it when you're ready. Yeah. Yeah.
Okay, so Edmund Unique, how was it for you?
Oh, so it's Edmund Unique.
Oh, sorry. Edward. Edward, unique. How was it for you?
Oh, I mean, it was exhilarating. I mean, performing in an atmosphere like that, you have to like give it your all and calm, dirty as you can.
So Charisse has just said that you're going to say something erotic for our
viewers. Oh, okay, I can do that. Baby girl, I wanna make D'Angelo love to you, where the sounds of R&B is playing like no other's done to you before.
DJ Elayne Smith, that is backstage with Community ITV, and I've got a two-time winner of the Eroctic Poetry. She was a judge tonight, and I'd just like to find out from her, how was the show for you?
It was good. It was really, really good. Everyone got something different. It was different. It was varied for the audience.
Say something erotic to our viewers right now.
Once again, thoughts of you are